We turned our controller into a mood ring. We took it apart and sprayed it with thermotropic liquid crystals, aka magic mood ring juice. It took a bunch of coats, but eventually we built up enough to see the effects. Then we just added a clear coat for protection and put it back together. Now we can see just how hot and sweaty our hands get playing video games.